Alright, so here we are. We just put us up a wokey dokey up in the morning. What's that little pet? Yeah, I'm right there. Scratch a boner! Scratch a boner! Meow! 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 It's a little scratch a boner! Meow! It's catching bugs! It's a bug, yeah! Yeah, yeah!
Alright, now, we just woke her up in the morning. It's 7:42 in the AM. So we're just gonna kick it right here a little bit. Find out what we wanna say, cause we done said all we wanted to say already. All we needed was a little bit of holding. I've been getting into my stormy, my stormy waters lately, man.
That man has a nice, comfortable voice, man. And it resonates right in the thyroid when he talks. Vibration, you put him on the speaker and everything, boom, right in the thyroid, man. He's developing a nice, calm, voice. Nice, calm, healing, healthy voice, man. I can tell he's been working on it, too, because I looked at some of his other videos, and you can tell, man, he's been working on himself, man. That man's been working. Of course, we're all male and female, right? We all got male and female sides to us. I could tell that he speaks right to my spirit, man. Boom. That's cool, man. And you know, it was that collection of spirits, man, to speak right through him. You know, and when you do channeling, everybody can do channeling. All you gotta do is open your mouth and start talking on a YouTube video. That's called channeling. every time you go out, every time you open your mouth, man, it's called channeling. It's just that practice makes perfect. You heard the old saying, practice makes perfect. Well, the more you do it, the more fluid you become. Woo! 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 See what I'm saying? That's all it takes, man. You just get on your horsey, man. All you gotta do is jump up on the saddle. Just let loose them verbal plates. Woo! Woo! Even if you gotta do something like this. Ha saga kana la kondo la sita to kaplata. Just do some contorted stuff. And then you'll feel the release, man. Then when you're over tense, then you just relax it off. Sometimes you gotta go over tense just to get it out, man. Know that everybody could channel, did you? Now you know.
Or you knew it already, didn't you? There we go. We'll put it into the affirmative.
Put it in the negative.
You didn't know that everybody could channel now, did you?
Now you just put it into the affirmative. You always knew it. It was always in you. All you had to do was open up them tulips in faith. For trust. For trust.
Let's see if I can do some Story Waters voice. Okay, here we go. You are wonderful. You are greatness. You can do anything you set your mind to desire. Store, buy you a nice Hershey chocolate with almonds bar. You are the most beautiful being on the planet. You are so beautiful that your rays radiate with total self-discipline, and you can maintain your voice at a nice, calm, vibrating, thyroidable, healing chakra. Down your kundalini, up your kundalini, into the Kadusa twist, and then released out with some Mountain Dew oil for your eternal life. You can keep your mind aware like you're driving in your car. There's everything around you and behind you, and you can extend your consciousness all the way around the planet. You are most beautiful. Unlimited. That means you can do anything. The word unlimited, the word anything, it's the same thing. Anything. You can do anything. All things. Whatever you please. If you can think it, you can manifest it. Chakra record, DNA, and you can recall it anytime you want. You can call upon your most high, the cerebrum, and your cerebrum will reveal anything you need to know. You have the power to morph. You have the power to write up your own claim of lien, your own international trust, security agreement, commercial money. You can create your own money. Once you rebut the assumption Mother Nature set in place to bring us out of the kill or kill me world of the jungle into phase two called prison planet, put under rules to help us learn how to be peaceful and safety. Understand? Self-responsible, to learn to count, to learn a liability. The word liability is just the same. How to curtail our behavior so that we don't injure ourselves anymore, so we don't harm ourselves anymore, so that we don't harm the public anymore. Uplift one another. Think on those things which are good. Yes, you can do all things. You can heal yourself, and you can live forever. Yes, you can live forever. You don't have to die. You can maintain the balance between spirit and body. Change your aging process. You reverse the aging process and you become young again. You can go any age you want to be. You can change your frame of mind, your wisdom, your understanding, and full awareness of what you're doing. Remember, you can do anything you want. You are most high. You are thought. You are cause. And as you say these words, you're channeling every spirit of mankind. Every spirit is waiting for their new bodies. Every spirit. You are
Now's the need of some of that Shooby Dooby music. Let me get some Shooby Dooby music.
Hold on now, let me bring up another thing. I'm gonna do YouTube, and we're gonna bring up some. Do YouTube. See how I changed my voice tone? We're gonna do YouTube now. We're gonna bring up some nice, relaxing meditation, positive affirmation channeling, four chord music. All you gotta do is type it in the search engine. Get our wireless keyboard. Open our eyes if you want so we can see what we're doing. Or we can go by faith. Just type whatever. Turn on the capital green. Make sure it's looking good. Just wait for our spinning ball to finish. When it finishes, type in the thing there. Just search it up on YouTube. Put in there. Four. Meditation. That's a 7-hour video. Four chord song. There we go. Axis of Awesome. Four chord song. All you need is four chords to repeat over and over again. I've made many songs on my YouTube channel.
I've got this. Yeah, that starts with believing. Watch it. And the cost of money. Yeah, this cable song from the same year.
There we are.
My life is brilliant. My love is.
I saw an angel, of that I'm sure.
People kill and people die and shoot.
Well, that's not what we wanted, but you can see now you can take any song you want just because someone used the chords in a popular song. We can use those chords and change the lyrics up. We can change the whole songs around. We can do all kinds of stuff. Wow, everything's 8 hours worth of music, so now I gotta computing music, so now we just rely on our relaxed voice, and it's that relaxed voice that sends all the vibrations to the body. Rest between our talking, between thoughts, we can have as many rests as we want. Here we go. 12-minute video right there. Change there.
that's just something that this, she's doing something different there, so we're going to put in here 4-chord repeating music. So you can see that she has her own definition of what chords are. Four chords repeating. So here we go. Let's try this one. Sometimes it's just a matter of finding the right phrasing that people use that's popular for the four chord repeating meditation uplifting synthesizer type music. Audio surf. Oh, it's just a video game thing. We're still recording. Yep, we're still recording. Might have to go with one of these 8-hour videos, but I think. Okay, 24 minutes of chakra openers. So this might be it. Here we are. Yes, we can do all things. With our chakra opener music playing in the background, we can realize that we are wonderful. We're beautiful. We can even realize that we don't even need any words to say. We realize that all words are the same and mean the same things. We realize that you can put your own definition on words. You realize that you can just be. I have to take a pee-pee. I feel my bladder full. Golden fluid wants to be released. That golden fluid drain through my pee-pee. A special hole for the water. A special hole there for you and me. Take a pee-pee, I have to drain the lizard. speak, we can relax, we can open up the tips of our constricted blood vessels, the tips of our constricted nerves. They are open and fluffy now, free and full, free flowing. Do you notice how we say stuff like, we always say stuff in the negative? We can open up our constricted blood vessels. You know, we're in the affirmative of the negative. That would be a male, female. But just by saying constricted blood vessels all the time, using that, that's probably what constricts our blood vessels all the time. See that? Ding. So, if we just say stuff like in the affirmative and just say, blood vessels are fully open. The life of juice is flowing through all systems of the body. Everything is free flowing. Instead of saying stuff like this, all blockages are cleared. All blockages are cleared. You see, that's a negative. That means our body starts to hang on to that word block, and it wants to block things up. So just eliminate all that completely and just say, all things are clean, clear, all things are healthy, all things are operating. So you see, if we just eliminate altogether the diseasing language, just don't even mention it anymore, it'll just slowly fade out of human... out of human consciousness, and we'll just be constantly thinking on all things are acceptable, all things are accepted for value, all things are acceptable, all things are healthy, all fluids are flowing, is being pumped, and necessarily all hearts are one and beating in union. Yes, all hearts are one. We're beating in union. Drain our urine mentally. We can drain our urine mentally. All we have to do is just think on the urine in the bladder leaving the body telepathically. That's all we got to do is say, hey, urine, you can transfer into the air. We are relaxed. We are whole. We are healthy. We will live forever. We are now living in eternity. We are now living in eternity. We are now living in eternity. This is eternity. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding. We are confident, we are love. You say, instead of bringing up fear all the time and saying, we don't fear no more, we don't fear no more. Just by using that word fear constantly reminds our brain that, hey, we fear. So don't even use the word fear no more. Just, we are love, we are love, everyone likes us and we like each other, everyone gets along, everyone is kind, we are one, we are kind to one another, and we can radiate this all over the air in our neighborhoods. We all get along. We all love one another. We all love. Yes, we love one another. And everyone loves us. We love each other. Love is in the air. 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 Let me see if I can find some other music. So you can see that chakra opener music is pretty good. We can even change the name of the chakras because the word shock is a negative word to shock someone. So we're going to start calling them something else. We're going to start calling them love points. Pointing the finger. So we're going to stop using that word point. We're just going to say love channels. The seven love channels. So we have a love channel up here, one here, and a couple down there. Love channels. Love channels. Love channels. Wow, look at that. All of a sudden, the universe brought to me the ATM card. Trust account.
Corporation, in other words, I stumbled upon a talk show by Chris Marrero. The talk show is called Out of the Matrix, and I think you can still find it on talkshow.com. Just type that name in the search, Out of the Matrix, and it should find it there. It's very he only has like maybe 5 recordings, 2 or 3 he can listen to, and the other removed. Further talk show recordings discussing this, reporting that Mr. Marrero has